I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm having a fabulous day. I've got my next fabulous guest for you. I've got Dr. Ryan Dunlop. He is a sedation dentist. I'm kind of scared of that title, but I think he's a nice guy. Dr. Dunlop, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Good morning. I'm sorry to scare you. I'm really not a scary guy.
No, it's just me and my dentist. We're just having this moment here at this point in time. You know, I'm going more and more as I get older and older, so it's kind of hard for me. But you are a sedation dentist. Would you tell me what that is?
Well, a sedation dentist is someone who's licensed by the state to provide conscious sedation for patients so that they can get their dental care done while they take a nice cozy nap.
It's nice to know that because when we see dentist as the patient, we just think dentist. Everybody is a dentist, but obviously there are specialties within that field. So let's talk about this. It says in my readings that many of us are guilty of postponing our dental appointments, especially during this COVID-19. Tell me about that.
Well, unfortunately, over the last year, many people have postponed or delayed their dental visits, and that can really cause problems. Dental problems tend to get worse before they get better, and some patients have delayed to the point where they have infections or they have broken teeth or pain, and that's when things get difficult to treat. So regular dental visits, not delaying, is absolutely fundamental to your health.
Okay, what do we do to get those dental appointments back on the books? Not just us, you know, our parents who may not want to go, a little bit resistant, our kids who may not want to go. How do we get get them back to the dentist?
Well, dentists are great at helping you get in. If you give your local dental office a call, they'll be able to schedule you right away to get in for an examination and a professional tooth cleaning. It's super important to keep that mouth healthy. It's the kind of the gateway to the body.
I agree with you. I could tell you my dental stories and make your hair curl. But anyway, let's talk about dental prosthetics in the U.S. What is a dental prosthetic and what's being done to address this need?
Well, as our population ages, there's an increasing need for dentures, crowns, bridges, veneers, and all kinds of dental prosthetics. And it's a super exciting time to go to the dentist now because of the recent advancements in 3D printing technology. In the past, dental prosthetics were very difficult to make. It required an outside laboratory. And now with this new invention of Flexera resin from EnvisionTech, I'm able to provide high quality dental prosthetics right in the office while patients wait in the chair. It's fantastic.
Okay. Is this a replacement for, but you mentioned it, does prosthetics replace dentures or is it something that complements dentures? You make that choice.
Well, if somebody is in a denture or needs to go to a denture, we can use this technology to make them a beautiful, realistic, comfortable set of dentures. But we can also use dental implants and other types of prosthetic dentistry to completely transform somebody's smile in a single visit.
Okay. What's the difference? Well, I know the difference, but what is a dental implant? Let's talk about that a little bit because I don't think a lot of people know that.
Right. So a dental implant is a artificial tooth root that's implanted into the jawbone. And after it heals and attaches to the jawbone, you can put brand new teeth on it. It's literally a artificial tooth replacement. We can use it for a single tooth. We can use it for a short span, or we can use it for an entire mouth.
Is that different from a bridge or a crown?
It is. A bridge or a crown is something that's done to your actual tooth when it's damaged or decayed. A dental implant is a complete artificial tooth replacement. So it's either a freestanding brand new tooth or a set of teeth. and they look and feel just like natural teeth.
Dr. Dunlop, this is fascinating. You have a fascinating field that you're involved in, and I see your field as a field with a lot of advancements, maybe because I go to the dentist a lot, but technology has really helped your field a lot. Am I on track with what I'm saying?
Dentists are notorious for embracing technology, where we're usually one of the first fields to adopt new technology. And this is the beginning of a great revolution in dentistry, where we're going to be able to provide high quality, personalized dentistry in the dental office while the patients wait.
All right, you guys listening, you got a reason to smile. Dentistry is on the mark with it. Dr. Dunlap, where can they go and find out more information and talk to their dentist about getting that perfect smile that they want?
Absolutely. I highly recommend your listeners check out a great new website. It's flexcera.com, FlexCera.com, to learn more about how 3D printing can affect your dental life.
I want to thank you so much for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show and helping my audience out. I really appreciate it.
Happy to be here. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.